Buongiorno a tutti, welcome back everybody. Today we're gonna do another basic recipe, the pastry cream. First of all, let's put our milk and cream in a pan. We're gonna use as aroma for our pastry cream lemon zest and vanilla bean. Before to put our milk and cream to boil, we're gonna prepare our thickener with egg yolk, caster sugar, cornstarch, and rice starch. If you don't have the starch at home, you can use normal flour. It's just the texture is not gonna be so shiny and elastic. Now that our thickness is ready, we can put to boil milk and cream. Once our milk is gonna start to boil, let's remove from the fire, let's add our thickener. Once everything is well mixed, let's put back on the stone and let's cook until it becomes thicker. Once our pastry cream is ready, let's put in a low container with the clean film on the top touching the surface, and we're gonna leave in the fridge to cool down. Your pastry cream is finally ready. Now you can decide if you want to eat it warm or leave it in the fridge and eat it cold later, or use it in another recipe like the crostata, that you can find my recipe here, or in the bomboloni or donuts that I'm gonna show you in the next recipe. So guys, if you like my video, push my small face, little face, round face, I don't know how to call it, and you can find my other recipe over here. So give us a like, comment, and let me know what you think.